Well, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whatever time you might be watching this. Thank you so much for stopping by and checking out what we get to do on Sundays. Took last week off. It was Father's Day, so got a week off. Got some time with the kiddos, with the wife. Just had a wonderful time. But with that, with any time off, there always comes that when you come back, it's just incredible. So it's been an incredible morning. This morning at Bethlehem Church, the main campus here at 316. We are in between services two this morning. We got the 5 o'clock to go, so we are getting ready for rehearsal. And so hopefully you enjoy the worship that's been happening. I hope that we understand, all us fellow musicians maybe that watch these, that this is super important. And this is just not a seat I sit in. It's not another gig that I do. It's my opportunity to give back. It's musicians, singers on stage. It's our opportunity to give back, to lead in worship, to hopefully encourage others that are sitting in the congregation to worship as well, to give back. And so that's what we come and do this for. It's not about a cool drum set. It's not about all this production stuff. It's just about the fact that we get to worship the one true living God. And so from my seat today to you, wherever you might be, I pray that over you, that you would just be about the worship of Jesus Christ and what he's done for you. He laid down his life. And so there's some scripture out there, Luke chapter 9, that says if anyone should come after him, he should take up his cross daily and deny himself. And so that's what we're about. That's what we're trying to do. So I hope this finds you doing well. If there's anything that I could do for you, pray for you about, please let me know. Drop it in the comments below. And I'll be more than happy to do that. Thank you so much for the interest in what we get to do on a pretty regular basis here and some other places, and on Wednesdays with the gathering and some other churches. So I'm super, super thankful and want to give all that praise and honor and glory back to him. It's not anything that I'm doing special. I mean, anybody can sit back here and do this. So thank you so much for stopping by. If you haven't, please hit the subscribe button. Hit that bell notification. It'll let you know whenever there's a new video, new content coming. And like I said, thank you so much. Keep worshiping, and God bless.
Good evening, Bethlehem. We're so happy you joined us tonight. Let's go ahead and stand together and sing. Hallelujah. Thy Lamb, the sorrow comes to steal the joy I know. When brokenness and pain is all I know, I won't be shaken. I won't be shaken. My feet doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. My feet doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. My feet doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. See your eyes face to
scared.